fortress in the middle of the side, protecting a huge pit which leads here.
Yeah, it leads to Ponyland.
Fire on us from the skies.
I know that. It's so huge.
This might not be a bird we're dealing with, Chiron.
Where is here?
What? This I don't think Erebus, that's Ponyland. I Hades. Think that's the Hades.
Passed into the underworld.
That's the underworld.
What?
What? But there's a pony. On the left. You're standing on it, Ajax.
What do you
a gate.
I don't know.
I think they're wanting to Ponyland. They've already destroyed Ponyland here. And they want to destroy the last parts of Ponyland. Guys, they destroyed Ponyland here, but we can't let them destroy Ponyland behind the door. Yeah, you're right. I don't know why. I think you're right. Yeah, that's the only reason why there it looks like Hades, because yeah, it's destroyed Ponyland. And yeah, there was a pony skeleton right here. Do you see it? That's the poor pony of Ponyland that died here. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, Akantos. Yeah. I'm sure it was a good pony. You know, I promised some pretty ladies. They're not with us anymore. They would be in Ponyland. I just hope they're not in the Ponyland here, otherwise they could be destroyed. Yeah. I hope so too. I feel with you, man. Thank you, man. I'm just touched. Oh my god. You see it? Oh my god. I couldn't believe it, but these are the ponies of Ponyland.
I'm just a centaur standing.
No, you're a pony.
No, I'm
you're a pony. Right now.
Oh my god, I'm a pony. I can't resist his biceps.
Yeah. Oh my god, I can't tell you were right. This is Ponyland. Yeah. This is Ponyland. I'm Mr. Atlantis and Mr. Greece. Oh my god, who's that?
I'm a Manticore. I've destroyed
Ponyland.
Ponyland? What is
You see? He admitted that he destroyed Ponyland. Oh my god. Oh my god, you're so right. He did say that. Yeah, yeah. It wasn't because he had no time left to speak, no. It was because he destroyed Ponyland. Oh my god. No. No, guys. I want him for myself. Yo, Cyclops. Cyclops. Yo.
What are you doing?
I'm talking to you right now.
Oh my god, no one has talked to me. Oh, but they're nasty, nasty centaurs.
Yeah, I know. You know, why are you here?
You know, we want to open the door to Tartarus for Kronos.
Oh no, you're opening to Ponyland. You didn't say Tartarus, you didn't say Hades. Ponyland. Next time you'll know. Oh my god, he's so heroic. Yo.
Oh my god, Akantos, you're so heroic. Letting us leave to, you know, make him on your own.
Yeah, yeah, that's heroic.
Yeah, you did spare us. How nice.
Yeah, it was a mighty Cyclops. He would have killed you all. But that Chimera is weak. Yeah, I'll take the Cyclops.
But again, can die.
No, you're in Ponyland, but you destroyed it.
What? No, I destroyed. What did you say? No, I destroyed
Ponyland. He said Ponyland.
I think Akantos is right. They just want to, you know.
They just want to confuse us
by letting us think this is Hades.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Wait, guys, I have a vision. I see a Manticore. And I see fire.
Oh my god, you're so amazing.
Yeah. Yo, this Manticore, it needs to go.
Hey guys, I just want...
He didn't want to say to you that we're in Hades. No, he just wanted to confuse you.
Oh, Kentos, I'm so glad you're sticking to the truth no matter what. No matter who is standing before you, no matter who speaks against you. It's so amazing that you stand your ground for the truth. You are so amazing.
Yeah, I am. Thank you, little Hoplite. You will make it far. I promise.
Oh, thank you, Kentos. I'm so glad you said that.
Yeah. Oh my god. I feel the strength more and more, you see.
I'm slaying them bit by bit. I'm really the chosen one. I'm chosen by the biceps. Yeah. You know, maybe not.
Oh my god. We don't need restoration right now. Yeah, we don't need. We need more men than what we need.
Oh my god, I'm so fabulous. Yo.
Yeah, I will call assistance.
Oh my god, the biceps is leading us. We need to attack.
Yeah.
I'm so great. Ah, come on. I will finish you all, Manticores. You are... Oh my god, you killed my brother.
Oh.
No. I'm the chosen one. I can do that. I'm a hero, you know? And you are only MIF units. You know? I'm allowed to do that. Don't look at me like that. Don't look at me like that. I'm in peace with myself, okay? Let's go, Chiron. What were we talking about? Nothing. I'm the chosen one.
Hey. This gate. This gate is so huge. The ponies must be desperate to defend their home, so let's go, guys. Defend the home of the ponies. I will call for assistance. No.
Oh my god, we need to rescue the ponies.
No. I'm so ready. Right now, I see the ram. And I'm pushing my spear into the steel. It doesn't make a difference, but because of me, it's getting damaged. We don't need to attack the Cyclops in the middle. No, we need to attack the gate, you know.
Yeah, he's right. Don't attack the Cyclops in the middle. Attack the gate. If the gate is fallen, the Cyclops can't do the hammer thing anymore.
Yeah, exactly. That's the best strat, you know. It's like killing the hammer of the villager. Then the villager can't build anything anymore. It's best then.
Oh my god, you're a so good strategist, all of you. I'm so glad I'm in your army.
Yeah. I'm so glad you said that, boy. You don't need restoration, guys.
Oh.
But they do. when they did restoration. That's not fair, guys. You know, when... Yes, okay. Manticore, that's not great of you, you know. You did restoration. You did, damage my pride. So I need to make the two. Yo, how do you feel now?
Candace, why did you do that to me?
Yeah, because I'm here, and you die. Off screen, again. But, I'm so awesome. Oh my god, this fire, you know, it's so warm. We rescued Bonilan.
Oh, interesting, huh? You think you're smart. You think you're in Ponyland, but I say to you, that's not true. We are in Hades, and this is the door to the Tartarus.
Don't listen to him, guys. Don't listen to him. Just one